using my own body to catch my starting posture. Yeah. That's Jesus. Let our hands come in. Down the groove. Pull away. Both hands center. Yeah. In. Center still. Heel, foot, knee, hip. Sit. Center. Body runs. Past midpoint. Stroke. Shift. Arm extends. Arm comes in. Sit. Sit back. Transfer. Weight on the right. Center. Body free. Go. Heel, foot. Yes. Lifting hands. Down, comes in, shoulder, 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 right trim on, and left, thigh, sweep and strike, draw the shoulder back, center, center, and then I attack, float, go 45, press. And lengthen, and close it, push, sit on the right, left, equalize, drop quarter on the form. Three things I got. I'm here to go to the next move. I'm not doing this. I'm doing exercise one. Exercise one is this. See what I'm saying? Then it gives you the torque. And then we go. This the movement is all from the warming up. The first move is exercise three. So is the second move. Yeah. So is the third move. So is the fourth move. See? Then you're playing with from a perspective of feel. Yeah. That's all you need. Except it takes a few years, you know. No. Be honest. Like I say, what I just showed you takes 3 to 6 months easily. I suppose if I can teach you like a whole ball place the arm there, second move like that, then you get a shell, you don't have that. See all this little anecdotes are there like a comma, and so you feel the compression, the torque all the time, the release is there. So you know where the power comes from.